someone who isn't a web development ninja, creating a website with donation capability may seem like a daunting task. All that confusing coding and hosting jargon mixed in with the everyday stress of running a nonprofit can be really difficult. These fears may even haunt you in your sleep, but fear not, we're here to help. We believe in you and your mission. We're here to help you with all of your nonprofit technology needs so you can get back to what matters most, your mission. There are three ways in which you can use Donorbox to help raise funds on your website. One, a donation form. Two, a pop-up donation form. And three, a donate button that sends donors straight to your fundraising page. In this video, I'll show you how to easily add a donation form to your website, as this has been proven to be the most popular method used by successful nonprofits. The easiest way to integrate your Donorbox donation form into your WordPress site is through our Donorbox WordPress plugin. In this video, I'll show you how to do it in five simple steps. But before that, you need to create your first Donorbox campaign form. In order to do this, you need to, one, go to donorbox.org, sign up as an organization, and type in your organization's details. Two, go to campaigns, create your first campaign, and customize it. That's the fun part. And three, connect your payment processor. That's your Stripe or PayPal account. If you need more help in creating your first campaign, be sure to check out our video, Fundraising for Nonprofits in 4 Simple Steps, or visit our nonprofit blog at Donorbox. Both of the links will be posted below. Now that you have your donation form in place, it's time to embed it on your website. So let's get started. Add the Donorbox plugin to your website by going to your WordPress dashboard and searching for Donorbox under the Plugins tab. Install the plugin, and once done, activate it. Head over to your Donorbox campaigns page and find the campaign you wish to embed in your WordPress site. Right-click on the Preview Campaign Page link and select the Copy Link Address option. Head back to your WordPress dashboard and in the left-hand sidebar, click on Settings and then Donorbox. Paste your campaign URL into the appropriate text box and click Save Changes. Go back to the WordPress page editor of your donation page and head over to the text editor of your post. Make sure you're not on the visual editor. Type in one of the following short codes with your own campaign URL in quotes and click Update. Remember, if you forget to add your campaign name in quotes, then the default URL entered in the plugin setting will be used. And now you're one step away from taking your donation form live. Preview your new campaign donation form, and if you wish, add the final touches and customizations through your Donorbox campaign dashboard. Once you're satisfied, go ahead and publish it. Share your website with your supporters through social media, email, or text. Spread the word about your amazing work and impact, and watch the donations pour in. See, that wasn't so bad, huh? If you liked this video, be sure to subscribe and click the bell notification button, so you can stay up to date on all of our latest content during your fundraising journey. Donorbox, helping you help others.